Hallelujah. May the Lord bless us in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. I have a God who never fails. I have a God who never fails. I have a God who never fails. He will never fail. He will never fail. Forevermore. I say I have a God who never fails. I have a God who never fails. I have a God who never fails. Who never fails. Jesus never fails. Forevermore. I have a God who never fails. I have a God who never fails. I have a God who never fails. Jesus never fails. He will never fail. Forevermore. We have a God. We say He never fails. We have a God who will never fail. We have a God who will never fail. Who will never fail. Jesus never fails. Forevermore. We have a God who will never fail. We have a God who will never fail. We have a God who will never fail. Who will never fail. Jesus never fail. Forevermore. I have a God, I say He will never fail. I have a God, I say He will never fail. I have a God, He will never fail. He will never fail. Jesus never fail. Forevermore. Father, be glorified and be exalted. Daddy, we thank you for this moment you have given to us to pray. We bless your holy name. We give you glory and we give you praise. Hallelujah. Receive all the glory this month, this hour. Amen. Praise the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I want to take our Bible reading, our text from Philippians chapter 1 verse 6. Philippians chapter 1 verse 6. It says, being confident of this very thing, that He who began a good work in you will complete it unto the day of our Lord Jesus Christ. Paul said, be confident in this very thing, that He that began a good work in you, He will complete it. He that began a good work in you, we complete it unto the day of our Lord Jesus. Ephesians chapter 1 verse 6. I come to agree with you in the name of Jesus Christ that there will be perfection in your life. There are a lot of Christians, they experience miscarriage in their life. What do I mean by miscarriage? Whenever you are almost there, that thing will be aborted. Today I come to agree with you according to Ephesians chapter 1 verse 6. Being confident in this, that he that begins a good work in you will complete it unto the day of our Lord Jesus. I pray for you today in the name of Jesus Christ, that whatsoever good work God have begun in your life, the Lord shall complete it in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Whatsoever good work God have begun in your life, the Lord shall complete it this day in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. The sister with oil, I'll pray for you after, before I close. Remind me again. I come to agree with you by the authority in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, that the God in whom we serve will complete every good work in your life in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. There are many people that whenever they start something good, they will not finish it. But I come to decree and agree with you that whatsoever you start this year, you shall finish them. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, everything that God have started in your life, every good that God have begun in your life, whatsoever good that the Lord has begun in your life, I agree with you that nothing will stop it. It will come to divine completion in Jesus' name. Paul was saying that he that began a good work in your life will complete it. I agree with you. The Lord will fulfill his word in your life. That good work he began, he shall complete it in Jesus' name. I pray for you in the name of Jesus that this year you will not live a life of miscarriage. You will not be pregnant and Satan abort your pregnancy. I stand against the powers of abortion. Every spirit that is aborting whatsoever good God has started, we judge them by fire. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, there are many of you, whenever you are pregnant of miracle, wherever you are pregnant of testimony, the Satan will come to abort it. Today, I judge every power that is aborting your miracle in the name of Jesus. I judge every power that is aborting your testimony in the name of Jesus. I judge every power that is aborting the favor of God in your life in the name of Jesus. I judge every power that is aborting the blessing of God in your life in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I come as a servant of the Most High. I decree and I declare that whatsoever power that is aborting the will of God in your life, today we judge them. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, he that begins a good work in your life will bring it to perfection. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, he that began that good work in your life shall bring it to divine perfection. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. There are many people, whenever they start, God start a good work in their life, you will see that a force will come and abort that good work. Today, I come to stop whatsoever force. I come to stop whatsoever power that is challenging the grace of God, that is affecting you, that is aborting the miracle that you have, that is aborting your pregnancy, that is aborting your baby, that is aborting your favor, that is aborting your promotion. Today, we judge them. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, according to Philippians chapter 1, verse 6, the Bible says that he that began a good work in you shall bring it to perfection. The Lord will perfect his word in your life. The Lord will perfect his testimony in your life. The Lord will perfect his miracle in your life. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I decree and I declare this day that every good work the Lord has started with you this month, he will perfect it. There will be a perfection. In the name of Jesus, concerning that project, there shall be a perfection. In the name of Jesus, concerning that relationship, there shall be a perfection. In the name of Jesus, there are many people, whenever you are in relationship, whenever it comes to the time of the man getting serious in your life, that is when he will find a fault. That is the spirit of abortion. Today, I arrest that demon. Every spirit that is aborting your miracle, that is aborting your testimony, we arrest them and we judge them. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, he that begins a good work shall bring it to perfection. The Lord shall perfect his will in your life. The Lord shall perfect his favor in your life. The Lord shall perfect his miracle in your life. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, he that begin a good work in your marriage shall bring it to perfection. There are many people, after you have gotten married, the devil will be waiting for you and say you will never be pregnant. The Lord has begun a good work in you. You will get married and you shall carry your baby. I prophesy in the name of Jesus Christ, he that have given you a husband, he that has given you a wife, we also give you a child. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I agree with you by the authority in the word of God. He that begins a good work in your life shall bring it to perfection. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. The Lord led you safely from Africa to Europe, and you are looking for a document. He that begins a good work in your life shall perfect it. This is your season of to get that document. I agree with you. In the name of Jesus, the God that brought you to abroad shall give you your document. I agree with you. By faith, there shall be testimony in your life. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, there shall be testimony. He that begins a good work will perfect it. There will be perfection in your life. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I agree by fire, by thunder. La kanda libra de moroposotoria, lendere molokunda libra de mozundaria, lekunda rabasanta. We stop abortion. We stop abortion in your life. Every power that is aborting your baby, we cancel it today. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, amen. There are many of you, you have started a project in Africa and you have never finished it. He that begins a good work shall bring it to perfection. You will complete that project in the name of Jesus. I prophesy over your life. You shall complete that project by the power in the name of Jesus. Whatsoever project you started, you will finish it in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. He that begins a good work in your life shall bring it to perfection. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Amen. The Lord wants to bless you. He has given you a destiny helper, but your destiny helper have not yet blessed you. He that begins a good work in your life shall bring it to perfection. I pray that this is your year of blessing. Whomsoever that God have given to you to bless you. Rakunde rema santa ribaye. Zokotoliga dele morokotu ribaha. He that begins a good work shall bring it to perfection. The Lord shall perfect his will in your life. In the name of Jesus Christ, the Lord shall bring that work to divine completion. In the name of Jesus Christ, I agree with you. This year, there will be perfection in your life. There shall be perfection in your marriage. There shall be perfection in your relationship. There shall be perfection in your destiny. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. The Lord will do it. What no man can do. How excellent is your name. The Lord that doeth what no man can do. How excellent is your name. Oh, the Lord that doeth what no man can do. I say how excellent is your name. The Lord that doeth what no man can do. How excellent is your name. Oh, the Lord that doeth what no man can do. How powerful is your name. The Lord that doeth what no man can do. How excellent is your name. Oh, the Lord that doeth what no man can do. How excellent is your name. Oh, the Lord that doeth what no man can do. How excellent is your name. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. There are many people in life, whenever they start something, they cannot finish it. Whenever they began something, they can't finish it. I come to pray for you. You will receive grace to accomplish that which you have started. Receive grace to fulfill your destiny. Receive grace in the name of Jesus Christ to finalize that project. May the grace of God be upon your life. May you receive grace to accomplish the will of God in your life. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. La kadalebra de mazuta la maleke prukata. Zumbrande maliga de lemozuntara mayema. Le kenteriba ba maragaduri mahanda. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, receive grace to fulfill the will of God in your life. By the authority in the word of God, receive grace to fulfill the will of God. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, receive divine grace, receive divine favor. As I pray for you right now, the anointing of God is coming upon you to fulfill that which you cannot fulfill. You started it, but you cannot finish it. Receive the grace of God. Receive the anointing of God. Receive the favor of God. Receive the blessing of God. Right now is coming upon you. What you cannot do, what you cannot finish, the anointing is coming upon your life. Receive grace to finish it. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, receive grace to finish that project. Receive grace to fulfill the will of God in your life. The Bible says in Philippians chapter 1 verse 6, he that began a good work in you shall bring it to perfection. Perfect, let there be perfection in your life. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, let there be perfection in every area of your life. I agree with you today by the power and by the authority in the word of God that the Lord shall perfect his will in your life. The Lord shall perfect his will in your life. In Jesus' mighty name that I have prayed. Amen. I want to let you know that God is in the business to fulfill that which he has started in your life. There are promises of God that have not yet been fulfilled. There are promises of God that have not yet been fulfilled. The men of God have prophesied to you. Prayers have been made over your life, and you have not seen the fulfillment of that prophecy, that vision. I come to decree over your life in the name of Jesus Christ. Before this month will expire, there shall be fulfillment. There shall be fulfillment. That which you have seen in your dream, there shall be fulfillment. That which the pastor prophesied to you, there shall be fulfillment. That which God revealed to you, I decree and I declare, there shall be fulfillment in your life. In the name of Jesus Christ, he that began a good work shall accomplish it. That which you are expecting, there shall be fulfillment. You dreamt where you got married. God told you you will marry. There shall be fulfillment. There shall be fulfillment. In the name of Jesus, you are looking for the fruit of the womb. There shall be fulfillment. Pastors have prophesied to your life. There shall be fulfillment. In the name of Jesus, I decree fulfillment of God in your life, in your marriage, in your destiny. In Jesus' mighty name that I've prayed. As many of you that type amen, that share this video, that believe this prayer, I pray that before this year month will expire, this week, I agree with you this year that God will bring fulfillment to your life. God shall bring fulfillment to your life. The Bible says, believe the Lord, you shall be established. Believe the prophet, you shall prosper. As you believe this prophecy, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I decree that you shall prosper. I decree that you shall prosper. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I decree that you shall prosper. You shall prosper. In every area of your life, you shall prosper. In the name of Jesus, I agree with you by faith, by the authority in the word of God, you shall prosper. As you believe this prayer, as you believe this prophecy, I agree with you, you shall prosper. You shall prosper. In the name that is above every name, you shall prosper. Ragandelema santo lebra demo kondoria. Ma kabali maleke dele mosoto. Zu prate maleke tuliga dele mozanda. In Jesus' mighty name that I've prayed. Amen. Hallelujah. May God bless you. I want to pray for the sister that have an anointing oil. Open that oil. I ask you to buy anointing oil because of what you told me. Open it as I pray for you. Just open that oil. There is no distance in the realm of the spirit. The Bible says, I shall call this oil holy and holy anointing oil, and it shall be holy. I decree in the name of Jesus, as the servant of the Most High, that oil you are lifted up, I bless it. In the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, I call that oil, holy anointing oil, today represent the power of God, represent the blood of Jesus, represent the fire of God. Wherever you touch, the presence of God shall be there. You oil, from now on, you are holy. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, sister, I pray that this oil will bring miracle in your life. This oil will drive out demons. In Jesus' mighty name, I have prayed. Amen. Hallelujah. Sister, I think you are staying in Spain. The oil is not meant for anything negative. I don't bless oil for negative things. We bless it so that you can use it to anoint your life against forces of hell. You are going to use it to anoint your life and use the oil to pray every night. When that cat that is coming to monitor you will never monitor you again. Whenever the cat see the oil, he will run away. Hallelujah. I soak your life in the blood of Jesus Christ. That oil is blessed. In Jesus' name. I pray for as many that believe this, me as a man of God, that before this month, before this year run out, God will give you a testimony. As many of you that are typing amen, as many of you that are believing, that are saying amen, wherever you are, I agree with you in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, that everything you believe God for shall be fulfilled. There shall be fulfillment in your life in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. There shall be fulfillment in your life. As you believe the man of God, I agree with you that the oil upon my life will affect you, will bless you. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, you are fulfilled. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. Hallelujah. Sister gave me a testimony that she always dreamed a bad dream. The sister, you're online. But right now, the dream has stopped. The nightmare has stopped. I pray for you, you will never experience that dream again. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. If you have any testimony since we have been praying, please, I want you to call me, or you call me on Messenger. Let me know your testimony. Hallelujah. Some people have been giving me testimony, and I would like to share them. I won't call your name, but I will share them live on this prayer video. Hallelujah. The sister told me that she was dreaming of attack in the night, and I gave her prayers to do, gave her to read Psalm 91. She did, and today that dream has stopped. I thank God for your life. You will not experience it again in Jesus' name. So I believe God that this year, that you will not experience miscarriage in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. You shall not experience miscarriage. God that have begun a good work in your life shall fulfill it. In Jesus' mighty name. May God bless every one of you that have been online. Thank you very much. If you're having a testimony or a prayer point, please let me know. You can inbox me, or you can call me through Messenger. May God bless you. Thank you very much, and God bless you. I prophesy one more time. Your destiny will not be delayed. Whatsoever the Lord have started, he shall fulfill it in your life. Thank you. Please share this video so that someone will be blessed. Amen. My name remains Pastor S.O. Divine. Thank you very much for being online with me. Remember, today by 11 o'clock, I will have a Bible school with you. Part 2 of the Bible school by 11 o'clock. Call your friends to be around. We are going to study about Jesus. The course is Christology, which means the study of Christ. Thank you and God bless you. Share this video. God bless you. Amen.